Please be seated. Well, welcome to the 2001 Farmington National Honor Society event. On behalf of NHS Honor Society, I extend a special welcome to our many parents who have guided their children in this step of their lives. Mr. Beavers, Farmington City Administrator, Farmington School District faculty, administration, staff, and students. The talents of many individuals are being recognized by their induction in the National Honor Society this evening. One of the many talented groups here at Farmington High School is the Choral Leaders. They are here with us tonight to open our ceremony in a joyful note. I present to you the Choral Leaders under the direction of Ms. Sue Dalkey.
I'll now call roll of the existing members of National Honor Society for the 2000-2001 charter. Jamie Butler, our historian, Katie Rourke, our secretary, Kelly Rourke, our president, Sarah Radford, our vice president, Becky Yunt, our treasurer, aren't they pretty? Jared Arnett, Lisa Boyd, Charlie Carlton, Ben Durbin, Brian Java, Amy Engler, Eleanor Briggs, Elizabeth Huffman, Shanna Hall, Corey Husher, Julie Jarvis, Kelly Johnston, Zach Coughlin, Laura Kelly, Kara McDowell, Sarah Metter, Jade Midkiff, David Miller, Cassandra Moore, Tessa Pacelli, Morella Forente, Andy Rains, Zach Scott, Kim Sessoms, Tammy Smith, Alicia Stacy, Molly Summers, Tracy Taylor, Matt Treister, Mary Watson, the 2000-2001 National Honor Society. Greg Beavers as our keynote speaker. Greg began his current position with the City of Farmington on April 2nd of this year. He is married to Debbie, his wife of 14 years, and has three children, Ashley, Grant, and Lauren. Greg is a 1989 graduate of Southwest Missouri State University, majoring in industrial management, and is currently pursuing a master's degree in public administration. He began his career in the City of Farmington the City of Ozark, Missouri, serving as city planner. Before coming to Farmington, he was formerly the city administrator of Catskill, Missouri, having served in this position for 6 years. Please welcome Mr. Greg Beavers.
Well, here we are at baccalaureate services. All the people of the community are here. I'm over here with the video crew. Right over there is the family contingent. Oh, there's the music. Here come the singers. Oh, looky there. Here's my two precious girls. Sitting up front because they're class officers and they get to give some speeches and stuff. There's some of their buddies. There's your principal back there. thanks to Tom Wills, props. Another bigger contingent now. All the neighbors. Dennis.
The Holocaust is a stunning reminder of the tragic results of prejudice and hate toward other people. But it is also a reminder that hope held firm will eventually reign victorious over the greatest of odds. The following words were inscribed on the walls of a cellar in Cologne, Germany, where Jews were hiding from the Nazis during World War II. Hope was all they had to hold on to. Hope was their only bridge to a brighter tomorrow.
Thank you.
may all the peoples praise you.
I lied to my dad and realized I had not only disappointed my parents, but I had disappointed Jesus. As young as I was, my need to be forgiven was overwhelming. So on January 14, 1988, I knelt with my parents and asked Jesus to forgive me of my sins and accepted him into my heart as my Savior. From that day on, my relationship with God has grown and changed. I've been challenged in my beliefs, I've been close to losing hope, and I've questioned my faith more times than I care to admit. But through it all, God's grace has been sufficient. Parents,
one of the highest honors which Farmington High School can bestow on a student is Knight of the Year. This award is voted on by the faculty to honor the student who best represents the finest attributes of our student body. It is an honor for me to present this award on behalf of the entire faculty and staff of the The student was well-liked by all the elementary teachers. They described Mr. Ferguson as a, quote, competitive gentleman. He was also then described as a model student who was devoted to his family. His first grade teacher said he loved dirt cake. I don't think we mean just mud pies. He was asked to bring a special pet to school while in first grade, and he did. It was his cat. His second grade teacher described him as having a good sense of humor and being a memorable second grader. As an elementary student, he served as a ball boy for the football team and survived being run over by the St. Ben players as they came off the field. He has been an outstanding student and athlete throughout high school, finishing seventh in his class with all A's. We are also very glad he survived being struck by lightning last summer. So we can honor him today as our Knight of the Year, ladies and gentlemen, our 2001 Knight of the Year, Zach Coffin. Ranked fourth with a GPA of 15.340 is Kelly Roy. And ranked third with a GPA of 15.5645 is Katie Roy.
Dave, Shelley, A plus student. Part of the door, and they just ran down 72 flights of stairs, and he got out.
That is the freshman football here.
Just a little while ago in our motel room, that son of a gun hit that
and when we referred to for years as Little John is now a captain of a football team.
He said it took him 4 hours to find a phone that
First time in history that the FAA has ever shut down airlines completely across the United States. Like that. The stock market's going to be closed till what, tomorrow noon, I think it is. But they're having a big war now over in, where was it?
They were bombing when we left.
Retaliating already, but the president assured us that it wasn't us.
What a day.
That it was them between themselves.
They might figure we better get that sucker before they come over here and stir a mess up over here, you know?
Yeah, I took a picture of the building. He was just there.
Yeah.
Area number 47.
You mean laying out there in the sun?
Oh, I'm out there working
with you. Why don't you go down there, Dan?
Here comes the kickoff. John is the receiving back.
Tigers, David Edwards. Move up, John. Move up. Ready. Elbow to it.
it in.
Come on, guys.
looking for the viewfinder.
See, a number of the plane attendants are in the globe. One had 50 some, the other one 60. Small loads.
I know she's like,
on. Stuart, Cody. And here come the fans. Doing good. Hey there.
How are you?
Fine.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the freshman game between the Silver Dragons and our own Farmington Knights. If you'll please stand for the playing and singing of the national anthem.
Thanks. What's happening? John Michael just getting ready to kick off. He's just pretty awesome.
Come on, let's go. Go.
Some generic your time. You're always welcome. Call any time. I will do it. No, he just broke about a 15-yard
run. First down.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
carry, brought down number 71, Brian Maddox. First down of the night.
Woo!
Had the ball.
Remember,
Cole and John tackled before the quarter ended.
Come on!
There goes the bomb.
I said I'm wearing blue jeans.
Go.
Come on! Come on,
Aaron!
Go now. Come on, go, go. All right.
Cody.
Yeah, you got it. Woo! Okay.
Somebody owe you a
at least they get in Branson.
You have more problems getting those stupid things on. You should buy such expensive
toys. I'm surprised she got out the door with it on there.
Every time she comes home, she's still got that little thing.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah, I had to make another one. I went to Branson for my basketball tournament.
She brought some home from Branson.
They had that button on there.
Go. Whenever Doris Murphy did that, started out the door, boy, that alarm went off and like scared us all to death.
The policeman standing there.
They forgot to take
my
hat. Doris said,
"Hey, excuse me, I'm not going to stand here and do that, but I'm going to go. You wrap it, you know what's in her leave.
Did it have a thing on it?
Oh, Jack!
First man
lose,
John
Roark
number
47.
Good job, John.
Gain of 1 or 2.
I had to take it
to
me, that's
not
what she bought
it.
Come on,
Roy!
Come on, you can do it. Go.
Go, 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 go.
Go.
Look, the most important thing to do is to run the other way and throw these things down if somebody gets near you.
Go on, keep going!
Number 15. carrier is number 47, John Rohr.
Six makes it go that way, two goes up.
It goes too fast.
Well, you can slow it down.
Guys, come on. Go. Go. Here goes your pass.
Okay, catch it.
Better than a punt.
Yeah. What did he do? They call it.
At least it stays there.
My knights, be ready!
Get in! Get in! Whole team over there.
Every one of them gets them down.
Number 44.
Push it. Get the ball, guys, and make the catch ball. Come on.
Get the tackle, guys.
I think I left all I had was 10 or 20.
She said that's good.
John Rohr.
Why,
yes.
We're talking about it.
I'll make that
so you have to keep continuing. But once you hit the ground, she died. And then the other kid fell on her.
Yeah.
We'll figure out tactics.
Wing T.
Go, go, go!
Oh. Woo!
Anyway, that maternal gun.
Third and 18, maybe.
it. He almost dropped it.
Yeah, yeah!
He did drop it there.
Yeah, must be.
Way to work, Shane!
You just made that. I think that you can
start. Oh, yeah. Go! Go! Yeah! Woo! Yeah!
Number 47, Roar.
Actually, Stuart will have practice till about 6.
You made it. Well, they're not giving her much of a spot, are they? I'm sorry.
Hold up!
long one.
Kickoff time.
Back to receive the Knights, number 47, John Rohr, number 48, Alan Jensen.
Comes the rain. There goes Cody.
Poor Johnny's on his motorcycle, Mom.
Oh,
go, Cody! Woo!
Hands it on the carry.
Oh, I have a trash bag in my purse.
Okay, it's fourth and two, 4 minutes left. Pretty decent rainstorm coming. Go to Cody and he makes it. Way to fire out. Well, we get reffed and now it's time for the defense again. First down, Dragon. Rain shouldn't help their passing game too much, but
Woo!
Watch out, Barry!
Figured out.